So I'm on my way to the airport right now to go to Vegas the second time this week, and it made me think about the new tip of the day I wanted to share with you. People just don't understand the fact that we have 100% control of our dreams. Let me show you what I'm talking about. What's your motivation?
Achievements.
What makes you motivated?
Life.
Are you videoing us? Are you ready to party?
Yes. We're gonna have a good time tonight.
For sure.
That was a crazy ride. What motivates you to wake up every morning?
Money.
Money. What motivates you to be here every night?
My kids.
Your kids? What motivates you to go to work every day?
Oh, people like you, definitely.
Oh. What motivates you to wake up in the morning?
My children.
What motivates you to wake up in the morning?
Going to the gym.
What motivates you to wake up in the morning?
The sun.
Your son. I like it. What motivates me to go wake up in the morning every day? The fact that I do everything I love to do. What motivates you to wake up every morning?
My kids, my family, my lovely husband. I love him, I love everybody, I love you guys.
What motivates you to wake up in the morning?
What motivates me to wake up in the morning is to watch Yanni Raz videos every day, watching him going to the gym every day. That's what's keeping me motivated.
Oh my gosh, no way.
That's actually what is keeping me motivated. I have to follow you every day to see what you're doing, how you're doing it, bro.
No more motivation, guys.